Dori and Jinni are the second electro healer to come to Genshin. She's a HP scaling support that does her job well on any of these artifacts. For stats, you'll probably want an elemental mastery or an energy recharge sands, an electro damage goblet, and a crit circlet. You should be able to get more than enough HP from the substats, though if you want more healing, take more HP. Her best weapons are support orientated, meaning Favonius, the new craftable, and Wolf's Gravestone are the best to help her team.